Chicago, Illinois is the site for this exciting matchup between the New Orleans Saints and the Chicago Bears.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance alongside Phil Simms. And Phil, we've prepared for this game by talking to the players and the coaches. What do you expect?
Really, Jim, you're right. We've got to talk to a lot of people. And I tell you, there's so many things that are even in this football game. What we're going to look at and what both coaches told us. Special teams, look for them. Look for the hidden yardage. Which team can get the longer returns in the return game? And also, what has stopped the, or what can always be a problem in games like this is penalties. Try to keep them to a minimum. We'll see how it turns out.
We'll go now to the third member of our broadcast team, Danielle Bellini, down on the sidelines with more on today's game.
Thanks, Jim. I spoke with the Bears coach this week. Both sides are coming off solid wins last week, so he knows his guys need to be ready for a team that's also feeling good. In addition, he talked about wanting to get the win here today because you need to put streaks together in this league. He says you can't afford to go win, lose, win, lose. You really need to pile the wins all up in a row.
No question about this decision. Here comes the punting team.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, guys.
He's going to try and return this punt. Throws the stiff arm. Here comes the man who's not afraid to throw it down the field, quarterback Jay Cutler.
Jay Cutler teamed up with Mark Trestman. This has got to be a marriage made in heaven. Jay Cutler needs to show everybody he can be a consistent quarterback and lead his team once again to the playoffs.
The throw to the left.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
Doing their part to spread breast cancer awareness this month in the NFL. Plenty of pink on their uniforms today and throughout the stadium. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Looking long. And they can't connect. Cameron Jordan has the bloodlines to be quite a factor in the NFL.
Oh, no, you are right there, Jim. His father, Steve, played the league for many years, tight end with the Minnesota Vikings. But Cameron Jordan, under Rob Ryan's defense, he is athletic. I think he will really blossom in 2013.
That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down. Cutler hits Brandon Marshall with that pass. The Bears believe they can pick up the first in this short yardage situation and keep the offense on the field. Handoff to Walter Payton. The Bears turns the ball over on downs. Decked out in a lot of pink, and we see pink throughout the building. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. Count it. Got a tie game now, getting set to kick it off. Scores 7-7. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Saints go with the dime formation here on defense. Brings it in. Second down and 6. The Bears get a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
That reception gave them the first down.
Get
first and 10.
Play action fake.
Eyeing that left side. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and throws it down there for a nice completion.
Jay Cutler takes a look now from under center. Will go ground. And that's a big time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Marshall's in the slot. He has the grab. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Count it. Touchdown.
Touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
Come to the line. Of course, plenty of pink on the field today and in the stands, as all of October we'll be seeing this for Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. Now ready to kick it off as we have a tie game here. Scores 14-14.
This place is pandemonium.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21.